Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing paired Bluetooth devices from the Seat Arona infotainment system. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Press the menu button to the right of the screen. Then tap System. Scroll down the system settings and tap Bluetooth. In the Bluetooth settings, tap Paired Devices. Now tap the trash icon to the right of the device that you would like to remove. Tap Delete on the pop-up. That Bluetooth device has now been unpaired. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Seat Arona tips and tricks.